Good afternoon. Thank you. Thank you very much. My name is Jean-Luc Ferré. I'm the founder and director of Paris Ballet and Dance and Paris Ballet America. I am so thrilled to welcome you today to our 2022 performance of The Nutcracker. Welcome. I would like to start by thanking the entire staff here at the UC Campus Theater. They are absolutely wonderful. And thanks for the warm welcome and the professionalism. You're incredible. Thank you so much. I would like to also thank my own staff and the army of volunteers who have given their time to make this happen with me. Please give them a round of applause. Thank you. Also, I have wonderful guest artists, so I thank them as well. Thank you. And real quick, we have a beautiful season coming ahead of us. Today's the Nutcracker, but we will be at the Kravis Center for our spring performance series on May 27th on the main stage and at the Rinker Playhouse on June 4th. But now, without further ado, sit back, relax, and enjoy your children, your dancers, as they bring to you live the magic of the Nutcracker. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much for the amazing audience that you are. A round of applause for yourselves. I just want to thank the entire cast and all my dancers again. Please give it up for them one more time. All my guest artists, all the volunteers, the staff here, the staff at Paris Ballet, thank you very much again. We have another performance tonight, so please spread the word or come back if you're not crackered out. And have a wonderful holiday. Happy Thanksgiving. Thanks again for coming. Bye-bye.